On the Crime Watch tonight, domestic violence that turned deadly. It happened last night in Santa Cruz County near the corner of Soquel and Dover. Neighbors reported hearing shots fired. That happened just after 11. When deputies got there, they found two bodies on the sidewalk. Sheriff's Department says the wife, 54-year-old Gail Baum, shot her husband, 61-year-old James Baum. She then turned the gun on herself. With more on the shooting and help that's available for victims of domestic violence, we go to Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live in Santa Cruz tonight.
Well, Aaron, counselors say that the best thing that victims of domestic violence can do is talk about it before it's too late.
It's unknown why Gail Baum shot her husband outside his apartment, but friends say the couple had recently separated, and deputies say there was violence in the relationship.
As far as we know, there were some conflicts in that relationship, and the shooting was an apparent result, followed an argument between the two.
There have been two other cases of domestic violence turned deadly in Santa Cruz County this year, including another murder-suicide at this Ocean Street 7-Eleven on New Year's Day. Counselors say sometimes they don't learn about a case of domestic violence until it makes the news. Most victims of abuse, they say, never report it. Counselors say that's a big problem because the first step in getting out of an abusive relationship is to talk to someone about it.
But we are a place where it's safe and that you can talk about whatever you need to talk about and get a chance to get it out of your head and out in front of you and begin to look at it and think about, do I need a safety plan? What might my next steps be? You know, what should I consider?
Domestic violence can be fueled by jealousy or a sense of control. Men can be victims as well, and the abuse can turn deadly.
That is the big part of domestic violence that most of us don't realize. It's a concept that's hard for us to comprehend to begin with. But I think what we don't realize is that it can and does end in death.
Counselors say many victims may not report the abuse because they fear that they might not be believed or that they fear that the violence may escalate. And as we've seen, it could turn deadly. Getting help starts with a simple call or visit to a crisis center. And in many cases, the services they offer are free. Aaron.
All right, Felix, thank you. If you are in an abusive relationship and need help, call the local Women's Crisis Center in your county. Most of them have 24-hour hotlines.